Coming to the stage first, he's a challenger tomorrow night, but he is a six-time